Okay, we're here on the filming location of the 1971 James Bond film, Diamonds Are Forever. Right there is where the bad guys are standing. Okay, we're here on another film location of Diamonds Are Forever. This is where the Bond girl, Tiffany Case, lived.